Hey everyone, welcome back to SimPlays. Like I said, Leonardo's War Machine. Kill the Templar Overseer. Yeah. Use the kick attack against the Overseer. Cool. So, first we have to locate the Overseer. I guess I should have gathered this from the previous... from the previous War Machine mission, that we have to find the Overseer with the map first. And then we have to... Ooh. Ah, there's the Overseer. So let's call in our assassins for a little arrow storm. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Come on. Come on, buddy. Attack me. Now we take out our crossbow. Wow. Somehow I killed him with my crossbow. That was incredible. Alright, so now we got the War Machine map. That arrow storm was awesome. All I had to do was hold down left bumper and it just fired arrows everywhere and it killed everyone. We didn't quite get the full synchronization for it, but it was worth it. It was so freaking worth it. Everyone just died, and we only had to kill two guys. Now I remember why this game got a little more annoying. Because every guard on horseback has a crossbow, and later on they get freaking guns. So, yeah, it's gonna be a really annoying fight. And away we go! Let's hope this episode doesn't last 19 minutes like the other one did. These War Machine missions, I don't know if they're supposed to be so long. Naval cannon? In Napoli? In Napoli? Napoli? It's... Alright, loose cannon. The Borgia have constructed a deadly naval war machine based on Leonardo's designs. It must be destroyed before Cesare gains control of the seas. Open one of the first three gates. Okay. So, which way do we go? That way there's two people down over there. Being detected will cause desynchronization. Alright, I guess we're going through the water. And we'll have to dive underwater to get to these guys so we can murder them. And... murdered. Murder. At least this one we can kill people in. The other one kind of sucked, where we couldn't kill people. And... dead. It's okay. It's all okay. This is all okay. So? All we have to do is get to this guy? Is he gonna bring us over to...
Give me their plans.
You are the assassin, am I right? You must stop Cesare. I will help you. Let me take you to them.
Grazie.
Damn, a little rough there, Ezio. Oh, I gotta follow him to the dry dock? Oh, interacting with it. Oh. So I can't get on it. Captain of the shitboat. Yeah, pretty much. Sorry to hear that, buddy, but you are captain of the shitboat. Hey, at least you're helping an assassin. If I had the money, I'd pay you. Right up front. Smoke bombs disable guards. Assassinate them or flee before the gas wears off. That's good. So, whilst this guy is distracting them... Oh, I can't move. Oh, are they gonna open it? Oh, they're gonna open it for me. Or for him, I guess. Not me. So he's gonna go through and I need to keep up. Son of a bitch. So I guess I'm supposed... He's just gonna keep going while I have to... Yeah, I know. There we go. That's what I wanted. So, I'm supposed to somehow find my way all the way around this place. Yeah, reduce distance to target, I know. And I pretty much have to follow him through this way. God damn. Now I remember why I hated doing Leonardo's war machines. Especially this one. This one is really fucking annoying. Alright, we're gonna go this way. We're gonna assassinate this guy down here. Then we're gonna have to go up this way. Nice catch. Gonna go up. That gate's gonna be opened. So you really have to try and keep ahead of this gondola guy. I hate how it's doing... it for every gate. Doing a little cutscene for every gate. And dead. Detected by who? By who? I got detected by the guy I killed? Or was it the guy just a little bit down a ways? Don't tell me I have to... Okay, this is fine. This is fine. God, that detection was absolute bullshit. Well, at least I get to keep going around the scaffolding. Talk with Eduardo. Why do I have to talk to him? He's still going. Any interaction with the gondola will cause desynchronization. They made that very fucking clear. Not the way I wanted to go. Back and jump this way. Then go up. There we go. Can we walk on these ropes? Yes, we can. Sweet. Alright, just gotta try and keep ahead of him. Uh-oh. Let's hope he doesn't come this way. Alright, there's this guard here, and I want to kill him. Open the gate for him. Because I want to do a full synchronization. Now that it's open for him. There you go, Eduardo. So, full synchronization should be complete because it said open one of the first three gates. And then we continue our way upwards this way. Uh-oh. Maybe I can assassinate this guy? Yes, I can. So I gotta be careful with these people. So, swim under these obstacles. And up we go. Uh-oh. Almost got caught. And under. Come on, Ezio, a little bit quicker. Need to be a little bit quicker, Ezio. Oh, can I go this way? Nope, I can't. So we either kill this guy or we don't. And I can't pass under. So we gotta kill him. Silly man. Swatting away at flies. Wasting his time. Alright, what's next? I guess I'm gonna have to swim under more shit. Yep. More shit it is. Or I can go that way. Oh. I'm gonna go this way instead. Fuck going the other way. And under. And under. This side. Oh my god. Yeah, open the gate. Oh, how is that detected? Does he just like look over the edge of the water? Gonna have to try that one again. Man, I'm a miserable failure at this right now. Oh my... What? Am I this far back? My god, I am this far back. And we're back. We're pretty much in the same spot we were. Just had to swim that little bit of channel again. So what we're gonna do this time is go around this way, kill this man, then slowly.
Smell that. Eduardo is alright. Open the...
Yeah, open the gate. But you're dead. So it doesn't matter, because you're dead. Need to stay underwater because that guard saw me somehow, still. And I need to go this way, I bet. Yep, there's no way around for me. So, dry dock's location discovered. Detection is now permitted. Thank goodness. Thank fucking goodness. Because now, there are gonna be some heads rolling. Off and go this way, and now that we have our double assassination glove and stabbed, both dead like it's nothing. Right, I want to go up. I want to go up because being on the ground floor with other guards sucks. Oh god, nope. Jeez, I was too close. I wanted to get up there, but How do I get up on that? Do I have to like advanced jump? That was an insane advanced jump. Right, and nope. He's just gonna keep jumping down. So how do you get up on the scaffolding up there? Do I have to go back up here? Why not try it? Okay, Ezio. I know you like to aim low, but it's not the time for that. Okay, now that we're up here, safe and sound. Ooh, had a throat burp. Kept my mouth closed as I burped. Alright, this guy is around the wall, so all I need to do is get the drop on him. And let's loot him in the meantime. Let's see what he has on him. Eh, nothing spectacular. We're moving forward anyways. Oh, look. Two guys standing guard at the end of the tunnel entrance. What a fucking surprise.
Ready for testing?
We are working day and night. My men cannot go any faster.
I asked, is it ready?
Nearly ready.
Then you should stay tonight as well.
Oh, boy. So, there is no way for me to get in here without being spotted, because there's those guys there, and they're, yeah, screw it, we're gonna have to probably fight our way through this. Right? Oh my god, are we gonna remain undetected through all this? Holy crap. Oh man, that was sweet. That was sweet work. And bye-bye blueprints. Flood the dry dock and steal the naval war machine. Awesome. Time to release the floodgates. And open sesame. Oh wait. Not yet. I guess I have to go up this way. Is there something I can climb up to make this jump better? Okay. Okay. I guess Ezio can make that jump. So? Oops. And yeah, they spotted me. And I can't. Why can't I climb? Fucking Ezio. Just die, you piece of crap. God damn it. I got detected and this guard died. Weird. Anyways, next time on Simple Ace, guys, we're gonna find out what's this thingy doing here. Because right after this, I'm guessing we're gonna get to use the war machine. So thanks, guys, as always, for watching. I'll see you again next time. Bye.